I'm freaked out.
This is a stalker, part of my French, but this is your life. You have to take a back burner to come here in Bulgaria and shoot Jarhead 3. And this is something that I've been dreaming about. But at the same time, I want to make sure I take no limit to the next.
Man, this guy could just pop up at any moment. Thankfully, my dad's performing at the Run DMC concert in Miami. I always go to all my dad's concerts, plus...
You know what I'm saying? But also, in being famous, you ain't never got to be afraid of nobody.
Yeah.
The people that are stalking should be afraid of us.
So, being in Miami will give us some time to actually catch up on life. So what's been up? I feel like we haven't caught up in like 200 years.
I know.
It's been crazy.
From that phone call away.
Thank you.
I've seen since you was a baby, like music is one of your favorites. So every
mom was crazy. She turned into Momzilla. We were recording a song with my producer and a songwriter. She was like, wait, hold on.
She was the engineer.
She was acting like it. She was acting like she knew exactly what to do. And I had to call her over like, mom, come here. It was
you gotta know your mom is an OG.
Let's talk about you and me. Let's talk about you.
Grandma garage. Look at that. We got that thing cleaned out almost. Thing cleaned up.
You Instagram, Snapchat, Facebook, and YouTube models fucking our little girls up. They ain't gotta have big breasts, big lips, and big butts. They already perfect. Don't be making them feel bad because you need those surgeries and things done in your body to get attention or get a man. They don't need it. They don't need it.
Thank you. judgment's coming.
Channel on YouTube, subscribe, hit the notification button for a chance to win free money and gift cards every week. Do it now!